Guess who's back? You know it's a new year, but you're still seeing an old face. It's Jeremy here filling in for Cruddy. I know you miss me, and you know it's still pre-this. Happy New Year, everybody. And guess what? We're going to give you the same old style. You know this entertainment, lifestyle, parties, everything. Which we right now, check it, pre-this. So, kicking off the show, we have two New Year's Eve parties. I don't know where you were, but guess what? We were at Midnight Eclipse at Police Officers Club, and we were also at Masquerade at Triple Century Sports Bar. And Breedis is always keeping you up to date, so in case you weren't at either of the parties, we were there. You're never missing a beat with us. Breedis.
Just watch for another thing, Lord. I want to be big every time, right? Go for them. Free this.
I don't really have a wish per se, but just to say that stop crime and violence and get a lot of employment for young persons.
We've observed the trends, and New Year's Eve is very big worldwide for Masquerade, and I mean it's very classy, it's very upscale. I mean it's a really, really nice vibe, and I mean it's something that persons right around the world look forward to every year. So I mean we just say, hey, why not let us do Masquerade in Jamaica. I mean we partnered with Triple Century for Masquerade this year. I mean it's loud. I mean we're glad to have Triple Century on board with us. I mean the place is just immaculate, so I mean we're looking forward to even doing bigger events in 2014 with them as well.
Well, this is not the first we're sponsoring this event. It's a huge event. For me, it's the second time I'm here managing this event. It's a nice event. It's for young person, 18 and older, and also mature person like you. It is a nice way to bring in the new year. And you know, Rum Bar, we are all cater for everybody to enjoy our product.
Me no vex say you lie. My upset say you refuse to try. With high occurrence, give our next story again. The last one was a failed transference. Hope you no vex if my gun. Don't get upset if I choose to move on. Tell me something that I don't know. Because we've been down this road before. You know man, I gonna lurk by your window. Man, I gonna do it. You know what I'm the.
So let's go.
Convinced I believe you, but why me know? Say you have something to hide. The two are we, I play fool for catch wise, but now let it go. So try again, make the story flow. May I could give you one more lie. So you better try again, and tell me something.
So the Youth V Awards are going to be on February 1 at the National Indoor Sports Arena. We pre-this as usual. We were at the launch. The launch was at Terra Nova Hotel. So we're with the celebrities and the sponsors where they had to announce all the nominations.
one of the things that we're doing is just trying to, like we did, we expand the categories. Instead of three persons to a category, we have five persons to a category. We also changed a couple of categories to make them about the genre instead of gender. And just continuing to build the brand. We have some great artists that are performing. A lot of artists that haven't performed on the YVA stage before, so I'm really excited about that.
No, we won it last year. I'll back again. We had a good year, you know what I mean? So it's good to see that the fans, you know, voting for us and support the team same way, you know what I mean?
Videos you did last year, tell us about some of them.
We work with a lot of artists, Vibes Cartel School. We did about three videos for Cecile, about three for Chris Martin. Conscience, too many to count.
Always a good feeling to be nominated for anything at all. You understand what I'm saying? Because that just goes to show, say, your work and your work is recognized. So I really give thanks for, you know, to be a nominee.
How important is the voice of the youth to you?
Very important, because I don't know where young people. I'm 28, 29 soon, but I'm still a young person. I appeal to the young market. So definitely good to hear what they have to say about your work.
Oh, we're here every year since the first year. It's 7 years that YBA has been going on, and we've been here for all 7 years. Always involved. YBA definitely speaks to the youth of Jamaica, and the KFC speaks to the youth of Jamaica. We support the youth, so it's a perfect alignment for us. And you know, 7 years strong, 7 years KFC has been on board, 7 more years.
For Pepsi, this partnership is only natural, as we have always been supportive of the youth view and their aspirations. We're actually a sponsor for the past 6 years. We missed out 1 year, Karen, we're sorry about that year, but we are continuing to support the youth view awards.
God, have to be keeping refreshed, you know? So right now, it's gonna be the first commercial break. Don't miss me for too long. Make sure you keep yourself hydrated. You see how the sun after right now, Jamaica, this name, you know? After have your water. Sips every time.